is traditionally black, I think that's clearly a cougar.
The Commonwealth of Australia Constitution.
There you go.
Ooh, that's interesting.
And you know it's for real because it has a ribbon.
Okay, well, we're not going to burn that.
No.
It's some kind of bear.
It's a bear?
A teddy bear. It's not a real
bear. Teddy bear, Great Barrier
Sherlock.
Reef.
What's that?
Is it that child that got elected?
Yeah, what's his name?
It looks like me.
What's the boy's name?
Riot Roy.
It's certainly got a version of that. Wyatt Roy, certainly.
Wyatt Roy.
He's a member for Longman in Queensland. Well, it's nice, isn't it?
I saw him on the television the other day and I was like, oh my god, I've been elected to power. I'm not equipped for this. I don't have the experience, Sean.
No, but it wasn't you, it was somebody else.
It was
another guy.
He's not equipped for this. He doesn't have the experience, Sean.
Okay.
Isn't this fun? A couple of kids
talking about yourselves.
Here comes Santa Claus. This is a scarab beetle.
A scarab beetle? That's interesting, isn't it?
What's that?
Fake horns.
Is it someone from the Beatles?
Well, it may well be.
Someone from the Beatles?
Golden drumsticks.
Is Ringo? Is he the one that does
Ringo
the...
Ringo is... You don't even have to answer. You don't pick any more
out. President! Yes!
I got these all right so far.
That's good.
It's
the last show. It's
Harry Potter action figurine.
Ah, right. That's interesting.
And so he's hit puberty.
What's that one?
I know who it is.
What do you mean?
Staying seated.
Yeah, well...
I think you're mocking me, Sean.
No, we wouldn't be mocking
you. OHS guidelines. Staying seated. Harry Potter. Nerdy.
Nerdy. Very nerdy.
Look at his hair gel.
Hair gel.
Hang on a second. If I hold that there... It's you!
Is it you? It's Angela Lansbury. That's very good. That's a point. You did very well. You got it all right.
I'm excited you think I'm a celebrity.
Yeah, I know. Well, you're not coming back next year. We thought we'd make you a question.
No, it's...
Did they not...
True, there is a Centrelink form still in there. The last present.
All right. Well, you know, you did really well. You know, you're on 10 points now, boys. 10 points. You could sit there and warm yourself by the picture of the burning puma. And before we go to the break, though, a quick bonbon joke, all right?
Oh.
Sorry, I use this one I pretended. Here we go. My dog has no nose. How does it smell? It can't. I just told you it has no nose. Back in a moment. Oh, look at this over there. The screen's... Well, look at that. This is interesting, isn't it?
Aww.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Oh, gosh.